back to another video, guys. How are you guys doing today? Today is a very special day. As you can see, I have a big cheeseburger smile on my face. It's not just an ordinary day. It is a special day. Today is Friday, July 14th, 2023, and we are going to be planting our second palm tree in my backyard here in Colorado. If you guys are new to the channel and you guys don't know, I planted my very first palm tree last September of 2022, and it kicked winter's butt. As you can see, this is its new frond right there, looking really, really good. That middle spear right in there, opening just a little bit, and this new frond right here. Super green, super nice. So before I go any further, if you guys are new to the channel, this here is Garza Palms, where I grow and try to keep alive palm trees in my very own backyard here in the state of Colorado. I'm so excited for it to get here. I am nervous. The one thing that I'm nervous about is it's coming from Jacksonville, Florida, and I'm just the acclimating to a dry state coming from a humid state. But I think it'll be just fine. I babied the heck out of this one. We got two. I am a father of two now. That sounds kind of cheesy, but for the people that love this growing palm trees, you guys will understand. As you can see, the box looks damaged. So really quick, this box is a lot taller. It's about right there. It's a lot taller from my very first palm that I got. So I wonder if it is bigger than this one. I don't know. I'm nervous. I'm really nervous. Okay. Do you guys see the fronds sticking up? Oh my goodness. Look at that. I don't think they cut the fronds. Oh, that's good news. Cause my very first palm looked ridiculous. Wow, this tree's huge. It's bigger than the other one. This tree is huge. So this is what it looks like, and it is huge. The camera's not really doing justice, but trust me, it is huge. Look at the size of the frond compared to my hand. Oh wow, I absolutely love it. Do you guys like it? Give this video a thumbs up if you guys love this tree. This here is a windmill palm. The reason why I got this one is because since that one worked, why not get another one and try to make it work. I do want to branch out on other palm trees, but we'll save that for next year. Size of the trunk, it is huge. What do you guys think compared to this one here? It's way bigger. So what do you guys think? How old do you guys think this one is? Comment down below. How old do you think that one is versus this little tiny one next to the mooses, or between the mooses a little forward? I think that's a perfect spot for it. Kind of nervous because right here it gets sun in the afternoon, and in the evening, in the morning it's shade. I might have to build something or get something to cover just so it gets acclimated to the sun, because I'm not too sure if it was in the sun over there in Florida, but I don't know, things could be different here as well. But for now, it is looking really, really good. God, I'm so in love with it. I'm using this stuff here, cactus palm citrus soil. I mean, the other windmill absolutely loved it, though I don't think there's an issue with this here. I think this will be perfect. Alrighty, I am going to start the time lapse. So enjoy the video.
Toda la gravedad, tú tan hermoso y no te ofrezco nada. Solo recibo y no te puedo dar lo que tú quieras, baby, la verás.
So we got the palm in the ground and it is looking really, really good. What do you guys think? I'm gonna go ahead and clean everything up, and because it kind of looks a little destroyed, well, a lot are destroyed, and then we'll take a look, in-depth look of the palm. But for now, what do you guys think? So this is what we got, and it is looking so good. What do you guys think? Comment down below what you guys think of the spot. I cannot get over the size of this palm. It is crazy. Here is that middle frond right in there, or that new frond, I should say, and the middle spear right in there. It's looking really, really good. I'm an overthinker, and I was overthinking that I didn't make the hole wide enough, deep enough. I buried the trunk a little bit too much. I don't know why I think like that. But I guess time will tell if this palm actually likes where it's at, if it's doing good. Hopefully it stays good. Hopefully it stays good till winter. Go ahead and box it up. And come summer of 2024, we'll go ahead and enjoy the heck out of this palm. So before I end today's video, I did want to ask you guys a quick question. I thought of a name for this windmill and this windmill over here. And I was thinking that I could name this one C and this guy O, C-O. For Colorado. What do you guys think of that? If you guys think that's cheesy, then comment down below to change the name, and I'll go ahead and change the names for my palms. But for now, that is my new windmill palm. I want to thank you guys so much for tuning in today. Thank you guys for all the love, the support that you guys have been giving this channel. It means so, so much. If you guys did enjoy today's video, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, join Garza Palms, where I grow palm trees, try to keep them alive in my very own backyard here in the state of Colorado. Thank you guys so much, and we'll go ahead and catch you guys in the next video. Peace.
A los ojos que se me nota lo que siento al verte. Dame la lupa que te ves ver.